friends, welcome. So today we are watching a trailer of a movie, and this one has been on high demand. And I do apologize that it took us a little while to do this, but as promised, we are here. So the movie is Dreamgirl, and it stars Ayushmann Khurrana and
Nusrat Bharucha.
Okay. And oh guys, this was supposed to release on 13th of September, so we are a little bit late. So I'm guessing by the time you watch this reaction, the movie would already have been released. Yeah. But anyway guys, not to get disappointed, what you can do is that if you've already seen this movie, then you can write in your in the comment section and let us know, is my our reaction according to if you have watched the movie, is our reaction similar to what the movie is? Do you feel the same or not? And if it's worth watching or not, or is if it's exceptionally good or it's exceptionally bad.
Right.
But we are going to go ahead as promised, watch this because we haven't watched the movie. We don't have a clue about what this is. But looking at Dreamgirl, it reminds me of Hema Malini's strong song, Dreamgirl.
Yeah.
So I don't know what this is going to be. But Ayushmann Khurrana, I know for sure, is a good, very, very great actor.
Mm-hmm.
Very versatile in his acting. And all his movies
mm-hmm.
have been so different than the normal traditional movies.
Okay,
every good. Movie that he's done has been, you know, a different story. A different acting from him. So I'm guessing that this should also be quite different from the normal movies. But let's go ahead
right.
and watch
I mean,
this.
One thing that I'm looking here is when you read the Dream Girl,
mm-hmm.
right? I can see that Dream is in English and the Girl
yeah.
is in Hindi.
Yeah.
But because we are bilingual,
yeah.
first I everything looked okay to me. I was just reading through Dream Girl, okay. And then I realized, okay, something is funky here. Then I see Dream in English. And Girl in Hindi.
I didn't even notice.
And I just wanted to let you know that is, that happens with everybody who is like bilingual. I'll give example. One time I was, you know, just in the early stages when I came to the US, the programmer, senior programmer sitting with me, he was a German guy, right? And he was reading some news. And then I was, you know, doing my programming and stuff. And then he started talking to me about some news that he had heard. And he said, I said, really? Is that true? So he said, yeah. And then I said, why don't you come and let's, you know, read and see if there are more details over there. So I went over there and I looked in the screen. It was all in German. I said, are you okay? I mean, this is German. He said, oh man, sorry. I didn't realize. I was reading German, but to me it was appearing like it's English. And I'm like, man, it's in German and you're asking me to read it? He said, I'm sorry, you know. So that is what happens because for him, he's reading the article in German, but he thinks it's in English. And he's
yeah.
asking me to come and read it. So same thing when you look at Dream Girl. For us, it's pretty natural. Okay, Dream Girl.
Yeah.
But I think if you call Rishi and say, he'll say Dream is okay, then
what's the stuff
after that?
Yeah,
so that's interesting. Yeah,
yeah, I didn't notice it.
Yeah.
I just read a Dream Girl. I mean,
exactly.
We are, I mean, so used to it. But anyway, let's go ahead and watch this trailer quickly. Oh, this is Ayushmann Khurrana.
वारणसी लग रहा है बनारस मिडिल क्लास होते हैं फर्स्ट क्लास क्रोशे का काम भी जानता हूँ स्वेटर में नाश्ता हूँ बोल बना सकता हूँ माँ बनने के अलावा कुछ भी कर सकता हूँ एक बार ट्राई कर लेते माँ बनने का
पूजा बोल रही
मेरा बस चले ना
तो इन सब हम नंगा करके इन पे बुलडोजर चला दूं मैं
बुलडोजर चला दूं पर नंगा करने की क्या जरूरत है
नॉटी गर्ल
कुछ नहीं
सच्चे स्विच
मैं
पूजा के बीच में आया है ना तो काट के रख दूंगा।
और कौन है ये पूजा? सब पूजा 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 क्यों कर रहे
हैं? पूजा
क्या कर रही हो?
बस पौधन में पानी डाली।
So this is many of them, you know, have written comments. So guys, yes, we read all your comments. I might not reply to them all, but I read all of them, and then I even tell whichever are related to him, I make sure I tell him about those comments. So some of them were thinking that my husband, he is very serious kind of person, doesn't laugh and you know that kind. But this video should
basically this movie is so good that I could not contain my seriousness. I could not control my seriousness, and I just probably just I'm like, man, this is weird. This is a very good movie. The ability of this kid to speak
Ayushman Khurana
in a female's voice, and he's doing a great job. And the movie, I understand that this is a call. They're calling this phone service.
Maybe, but like a call service, like customer service.
Yeah, but whatever it is, it's the way he's acting it and the way they are displaying it is hilarious. Yeah. It's amazing. And sometimes, she tells me about the comments, but I'm like, hey, I'm not a serious guy. When the issue is serious, I'm thinking seriously. But this is a fantastic thing. So there's nothing to be serious about. In fact, if you want a 2-hour break from all the issues in life, then definitely see this. I would see this movie, When I'm like, Rishi, wait, I'm going to see this movie. I'll come to your problems after I see this movie. And then I will dig into your things. So, I think this looks like a very nice movie. Very nice comedy. It's a different concept. But the way he's acting is really good. And the way other people are acting is also very nice. And, it is looking like a natural feeling that's coming from the movie. They're acting like natural. They're not acting like actors, but they're so good in the character. It looks like a real person. So, and really like the concept, because normally, all the movies have some kind of, traditional concept that you already know about. This is a new concept. It's very nice that how he's looking for a job and he's using his creativity. He's doing what he's good as. Good in speaking the language. He's using his creativity.
No, he's not good at speaking the language. He's
speaking that way.
Speaking like a lady or
yeah, whatever. So that's what I mean. And he's doing on a phone, so people can understand on a phone. The voice can be a little bit muddled. So the fact that he is able to do that and use his creativity and the movie itself, it looks very good. So it depends on person to person, but when I'm looking for the first time, it is looking really nice. Very hilarious kind of movie. Otherwise, you have to force yourself to laugh. But here I didn't have to force. As people are saying, I'm trying to, control and be serious person, but I couldn't. This is so good. So, you may not like it, but at least it was able to make me, laugh.
So, yes, guys, he only laughs when he finds something really, really funny. So, he's not going to just laugh for the sake of laughing. Yeah. And this time, he was laughing quite a lot.
Right.
So, he...
And we don't believe in overacting. This is what it is. When we see any video, I'm listening to it because every... video is the first reaction, right? So I'm looking to it and my mind is going up. I'm thinking about all the, good facts, good bad facts, good things to speak about, all the related things that I can. And then I'm very serious about looking into this and doing my analysis and talking about it, right? This is not like you have read a book or somebody gave you one day to research on it. We are speaking from the knowledge that we already have. So I'm looking at it and that's the reason it appears that when you are thinking, maybe that's how it appears. Right, but these kind of movies on a lighter note very nice, very happy. And because here, I'm just trying to get the feel of the movie.
Yeah.
It's a small trailer. I hope that the whole movie is like the trailer. I mean, sometimes, you know, the trailers are so good, but you go to the movie and you feel bored and you say, hey, you took all the good parts and put it in a trailer, but there's nothing else in it. So I don't know about that. But if the movie is fast-paced, back-to-back with these things, then I think I would certainly love it.
Yeah. So yes, guys, movie is full of, I mean, at least the trailer is full of comedy. Every dialogue and every person who's acting, there's comedy in it. I love the fact that, and we all know that Ayushman is a very versatile actor. And he's acted in all his movies have been totally different from his previous movie. Totally new story, new concept, and his acting has been different. Just like here, he's acting like a woman. He's speaking on the phone, it looks like. He's probably in a place where he has to give, he has to talk to people, I'm guessing. And he talks to them, you know, in a woman's voice. And beautifully done by him. And the most amazing part and hilarious part is everybody he's talking to on the phone, they're falling in love with him.
Male or female, anybody. Yeah. Because some people are just, you know, I mean, I think it's more about companionship in the sense that you want somebody to share your feelings with or talk to.
Like
or somebody who understands you or makes you feel happy. Like the old lady is very happy, you know, I have a very nice daughter on the phone who I can talk to. So very nice.
Yeah. So all of them, you know, fall in love with him. And amazing is that the boys, all the men, they are fighting for him. For what was her name?
Pooja.
Yeah. So they're fighting for Pooja. They are all in love with her and they want to marry her. And the other person, they're fighting for her. So that was also very hilarious. And the best part was with the dad. He calls and says, I mean, he's calling Pooja, means he's saying, come in to Pooja. Yes, and he's like, he gets the shock of his life thinking that, oh my God, my secret is out. My father knows that I'm Pooja. But then when he realizes that he's actually calling to do the Pooja, and that means the prayer, he is like, you know, stop scaring me.
No, he's like, why don't you say directly, say, I am paying directly, we have to do the Pooja.
That was very nice. And I mean, all the actors that they've taken in this movie, they're great actors.
Yeah.
I mean, they're like, I would say like you have super actors, superheroes.
Yeah.
These are like super actors.
Yeah, very nice.
So very, I mean, the father, he's a great actor.
Yeah.
Then this person who was the Havaldar, I've seen him in movies. Mm. He also acts very well.
Yeah.
So great actors, and Ayushman is also acting really good. And it's back-to-back-to-back comedy. So back-to-back comedy, one after another. So I'm just hoping that the movie is just like that, because then it's going to be amazing.
Yeah, I'm just thinking of scenes, right? I mean, he's saying Shairi, when he's saying Sairi, so something like that. What is the difference between Sairi and Shairi? Nice.
Yeah, that was good too. That was a very funny
The way
part.
They are acting, you know, is very nice.
Oh, yeah. And the way, I mean, the best part was when he starts dancing as a girl like that, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
That was very amazing.
Yeah, I mean, that means he has, as I said in the previous things, right? Any guy who's coming, I hope they have invested in education related to acting.
He has.
It looks like he's very good in dancing. Mm. He can dance well. And he has probably also done some are natural.
Some
but I hope that some people have, you know, gone through some kind of school of drama and actually got some degrees in, you know, dramatics.
So these are people who actually have talent, have gone to some dramatic schools, some art schools and stuff to polish up their acting.
Yes.
These are examples of great actors. I mean, you can see how versatile he is, right?
Yeah.
He's acting like a woman, and the way he's dancing is beautiful. So not just the acting, it looks like he's a good dancer too.
Yeah.
So amazing, amazing guys. And loved this trailer. It's definitely a movie to watch if it is as the trailer is showing it. So guys, do let us know, if you watch this movie, is it like this throughout the movie?
Yeah.
So if it is, then we are definitely going to go and watch this. Because by the time you watch this trailer, I'm sure the movie is going to be out for you to watch. So looking at the trailer, this movie seems to be a thumbs up for us. And my husband is giving a double thumbs up. He loved it, guys. So
I'm gonna give the Rishi style of thumbs up.
He liked it so much.
And if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit the bell icon so it notifies you when I put in my new video for you to enjoy. Bye.